Hey gang, Jack Allaire here, just with another Sunday morning coffee. Today we are going to play Star Wars Masters of Teraskazi. I can't show you the intro because it plays nothing but John Williams' score, which I'm pretty sure would get the whole thing flagged and whatnot, so. But, did find this for around $7 and decided, you know what? I've never played it, so we're going to give it a go. Okay, triangle to cancel, X to select. We've got Han Solo, Arden Lin, who apparently is the master of Teraskazi, Chewbacca, Thok. Random. Not going to say it. Luke Skywalker, Boba Fett, and Princess Leia. Okay, I don't know... Okay. So we'll go ahead and go with Princess Leia. Ooh, versus Luke. Ooh, sibling rivalry going on.
Princess Leia versus Luke Skywalker. Round one. Fight.
So punch. Kick. Punch. Yeah, thanks, Luke. Okay, so push forward and push X. Got it. R2 unit back there. Are there? Nope. Okay. Ugh. This is on easy, by the way. Maybe I'm on medium. I don't know. Okay. So, yikes. Game over. Alright, let's see. Is there practice mode? Oh, there are different skins. Are there just different skins for player 1 and player 2? Okay, practice. Okay, so we've got. Just back and ends. Okay. Sidestep. Okay. Sidestep. Sidestep. What does this button do? Kick still works. We don't. There's the backflip. Okay. Okay, so I gotta think Tekken. Got it. Okay. So let's go. Board game. Nope. Board game. Okay. So, know a little bit more than I did. Back to arcade mode. Strafing is driving me nuts. Holy crap.
You lose.
I shall be triumphant.
Round two.
She has a metal arm? It's kind of cheating. Wow.
Continue. Nine.
Yeah, we'll continue.
Round one. Fight.
Oof. Ow. Holy crap.
Knockout. You lose.
You are a pit.
All right, let's see if there's anything in the manual.
Continue. 9, 8, 7.
Because,
eight,
oh
five,
man.
Four,
getting
three,
wrecked here.
2, 1. Come on. Zero. Game over.
All right. Getting started. Controls. Okay, hand-to-hand fighting mode. Punch, da da da, yep. Yep. Oof. Somewhere. Leia Organa. Okay. So she's got a flip kick, the Crippler at close range. Right kick, double side. Thermal detonator. Rising Seeker. Weapon move, staff backhand strike. Flying staff chain starter? Okay. Circle square XX circle. I don't think any of these are gonna work, but we're gonna stick with Leia. Ooh, against Chewie this time. Okay, so round one. Circle square, cross cross circle. Circle square, cross cross circle. Okay. Four back. You lose.
Round two. Fight.
Four back. Try someone other than Leia. Maybe it's just, maybe Leia's terrible. I don't know. Let's try. I mean, if we're gonna make anybody overpowered, we're gonna make them lose, aren't we? Although I guess it would be the Arden Lynn. Okay, that was kind of cool. Circles. Circles. That's what it is. Oh, I went around. I went around. that could look pretty cool. I mean, it's also pointless, but... Good lord. I'm just terrible at this game. That is kind of a cool super move, though. How? So, this... Ow. Okay, that's kind of a cool move, but it doesn't do me any good. So, this game is... I can't tell if it's good or not because I'm terrible at the game. So let's just take a look. It's also got survival mode, practice mode we already looked at. It's team mode. Luke, Leia, Han, and Chewie? Okay.
Luke Skywalker versus Arden Lin.
Oof.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, we just saw this, so... Oh.
Versus Arden Lin.
Oh man.
Ready?
This is
fight. Well, okay, so, yeah. Ready, fight.
Yeah. What? You pull out your blaster and you don't shoot it. Because I didn't look up your moves. Okay. Han Solo, axe kick, jump left, Teras Kazi, spring, summer, uppercut, smugglers, shoot blaster, triangle, and then square and triangle.
You lose.
Man, I tried to get away from that too. And now we're gonna get Chewbacca.
Chewbacca versus Arden Lin. Ready? Fight!
Come on. Oh. Nope. I lose.
You are a pitiful fighter.
Yeah, I just... Oof. Okay, so there's team mode. Records. Alright, so there you have it. The Star Wars Masters of Teras Kazi. I'm terrible at it. It plays like Tekken, but it doesn't have all the moves of Tekken. And... I mean, the button styles are set up like Tekken, so like left arm, left leg, right leg. And then when you pull out your weapon, it changes. But I don't... man, I don't know. But there you have it. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, play on!